Forrest Edwards, 25 years old, and I'm from Riverside, California.
Heath Kirchhart, Los Angeles, 37.
Jeremy Rogers, Yedidimi Reyers. My hometown is Boston, but I come from where all humans come from, some life source. And I'm not a girl, but if you were to believe I was younger, I wouldn't be mad at that, but I am 30.
No.
I've never been on King of the Road before.
I was on King of the Road when I was 17 years old, and one of the challenges was to skate naked, which I did in front of grown men, and that was illegal, and you guys are lucky I didn't press charges.
It's like a scavenger hunt. I know you have to make out with a lot of women, gotta cut your hair funny. That's kinda all I know. You gotta skate naked. At some point, there's skating involved too, I think.
It's just insane. King of the Road is insane. It's out of control. It's just King of the Road.
Hardest tour of my life. Which, when they did this interview, which permitted me this circumstance, I said I would never do King of the Road again, hardest tour of my life. But then when they asked me to be a Mr. Guest and whatever, and Vice, certain things gained my endearment. It's the same relationship I have with all humanity, one of endearment.
I go out and skate with them sometimes. They're really cool.
Well, I rode for them twice. They were my first sponsor at 14 to probably 15. And then second time around, I don't know, that ended in 99. Ravers. Oh, I'm in the end too. Not well. I know Clint a little. I've met him a couple times. I emailed with him when I worked for America.
I skate with Billy Marks whenever the Toy Machine crew, who's ever out there, Colin or Dan Liu.
I don't. I know Justin Eldridge, who's on this tour, and the other kids I don't know. There's a name you told me that already existed in my subconscious, one of them, but all the other ones were, they didn't. But I know the original Chocolate, and Back to the Relationship Girl, I used to ride for Girl, which is their sister company, or their dad. I think being able to access strength within myself.
Stay focused, just do everything I can.
Yeah, I don't really know what I'm in for, so I don't know what my strengths or my weaknesses would be. I'm not getting a tattoo, I know that much. I know my weaknesses, how about that? I'm probably not gonna get a tattoo. Probably not gonna make out with 50 women. Probably not gonna skateboard naked.
No weakness.
From a mistake, I still learn, so vainly I have to say no, because even mistakes are gains for me.
Probably the bare minimum. I'm probably handicapping them.
Well, I heard it's 50 grand split six ways. Not that crazy, I've made more, but whatever needs to be done. I could use that.
I'm gonna eat my own shit.
You?
I won't get a tattoo.
Yeah, there's probably some stuff on the challenges I won't do, but I haven't seen the book yet.
I don't know.
Three flip grind naked.
Yeah, last time I did it on a handrail.
I don't really know all the people on it.
Clint, Rayborn, Jaws, Clive, all the dudes on Toy.
You guys are doing what you want for a living, so I'm a fan of all of you. I'm a fan of that.
I think Birdhouse will win, because that's what they do, right? They win. I'm going to say Chocolate's going to lose, so I'll put Toy Machine in the middle.
Well, I'd like to predict us in first. I definitely don't want to predict us anywhere else, Chocolate. That's it. Mayweather.
Toy Machine team's going to win. Birdhouse second. If you didn't get first, then you didn't even place.
The per diem, the free hotels, the free food, the free travel.
Pulling off all these shenanigans and win the money.
Tonight, before it starts, when I'm gonna go out with my lady friends here and my other friends from SF who are gonna show me a good time before I indulge in fucking most extra tour ever. Which I heard you designed the whole thing, so fuck you, Mike.